the distance of my NG's.
Commander,
max.
I could use
I cannot fix
here.
That.
I'm getting hit
sure,
pretty hard.
Sure you can.
Well, then I have to
you
make
just it. Into a hell of a mess, Colonel.
I could,
yeah,
but
yeah,
I don't want to.
Bastards.
Yes, I know.
I mean, I manually put all the positions of the hives and stuff on survival horses.
Yes, but I'm lazy. I'm. Yeah. I just don't want to. Come on. Okay, that one. All on energy again, Atrophy?
No. Because this time I am making my hydro before my max.
Oh.
Well, I'm upgrading at the same time, but with this console. So making a hydro with my ASU costs less energy than making the max with my ASU.
At long last, the end of the UEF is within my sights. This day has been a long time coming.
Another attack is vectoring towards your position. HQ out. Enemy assault.
One PD's J.
HQ out.
And maybe a land factory in front of it.
On this planet, you are fools to stand against our might.
Or else, you'll have a. Why am I too quiet, or? Because I can yell at you.
Bad.
Dialogue is loud. Ah.
Nah, it's yeah. Quite some dialogue.
I said, make some T1PD. And maybe a land factory with some anti-air units coming out. I build too often. Atrophy, can you give me some moss? What?
I have literally zero moss.
Like, why that max?
Because that I had the build power, so I can upgrade it quicker.
Huh.
Yeah, I'm already making a PD that's kinda in the middle of your base, so it's like giving you moss, right?
Commander under attack. Under attack.
You're gonna need some anti-air, Jay. Or else you'll be dead in no time. Which moss? Wow! Three platoons for me.
Well, what?
Nice.
Well, if they all run into your SU MPD, it's a lot of free regen.
Yeah, I know. It's great.
You're basically cheating.
I'm winning. That's what I am.
How does it feel for once?
Haha.
The factory defense, though. right, anti-security claim those three platoons.
Quit messing around and get some reinforcements up here. The fort is taking serious damage.
Why are the bombs killing my Maxis? Jeez. Reinforcements drops coming in, so I think Orange will get them, but also this is not good. I'm even overflowing moss. How bad is that?
And watch your back.
Pretty bad.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Can fix it by giving me some.
That I don't feel obliged to.
Bastard.
A factory.
This thing is going to maybe have a problem. It's kind of saving your max. I say as it dies.
Okay, first PDs are up. But my base looks a bit dodgy now. Your left player also, Alma, is that? It's not looking great. Alma. E is that? Well, sure, you can get E, but would that fix the problem?
Commander under
don't have any maxes anymore.
For overcharge or what?
No, for his D2 beat power plant. Why did you lose your D2 max entropy?
Because I had to defend your side too much.
Come on, kill the mid stuff with the tanks.
Where are my reinforcements?
Roger. HQ out.
How are we dying already?
Under attack.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack.
Which player was this?
It's Jay.
Abomination.
The boss is for me.
Pleasure in exterminating you.
Commander, defeat the Order Commander ASAP. Haul out. Looks like something big is going down in Illuminate space. Sensors are registering numerous nuclear detonations and several quantum wakes. No idea what's happening. But it's a safe bet that it's tied to Burke reappearing. Haul out.
Commander under attack.
Can I get the energy storage?
Aim. I only got one, and I need to fight a boss. Hi, you SOB. It's almost out. Yeah. That went pretty well.
Yeah, saved by my artist. You're welcome.
Looks like that alien is launching a nuke. Flight trajectory indicates it's heading toward the town to the east. HQ out.
Yeah, kinda. The T3 Max is a bit greedy, I would say. Yeah.
Where are my reinforcements?
Roger. HQ out.
Defense, entropy. We need help. I cannot cover all of that.
Yeah, but we need to restart anyway. One eco out of this.
Under attack.
Where are my reinforcements?
Roger. HQ out.
Commander under attack.
Oh, and I'm also here.
Yeah, I know. It's kind of raining. We saved the mid though, for now.
Boss, please.
-71.
Minus 10, but not that that's better, but.
Reclaiming my T2 max to get moss.
Land units are nice against the animals, especially.
Yeah, if you can get some mobility up, it's not bad. Still.
Well, I guess my tier 3 is not exactly early at this point. Tier 3 power is it?
Good. I'm losing all my maxes though.
Don't worry, those two arties from before are still there, so you know that.
The order is eternal. There is no stopping us.
Boss.
You waiting for that scumbag to come over and introduce himself? Attack and destroy him.
I guess it's you. I don't see any name tags.
God, this is also filling. Oh, so well. there's waves with just MML and AA? Wow.
Easy to defend, right? So, you got T3 land entropy?
Yeah.
You gonna make something to kill the boss?
I don't know, am I? I'm making bricks, but it's not good against the boss, I'm guessing.
Maybe with some extra units mixed in.
Oh. Yeah, I'm making bricks with a lot of build power behind it, so I'm. There was multiple lands. Wait until you see boss 3, EJ.
My best DC weapon.
I told you, just
wearing clippers. It's his leg armor. Not slippers. Jeez. Ouch.
Under attack. System enabled.
I need moss. You got some moss for me, entry? Nice. Definitely gonna win now.
Commander under attack.
Moss incoming now, and it's going straight down the middle.
So it's spam to the sides.
Maybe. I just don't have capability to do a lot. in range of the PDs. It also gives.
Ah, my SU died. Bah.
Yeah, my main base is dying now. Also, looks to be mobile RT time already. Or am I mistaken?
Actually, I'm thinking, some MML will be way more effective against the boss than this brick spam. I mean, sometimes, not MML.
Yeah, that could work, I guess.
You just need 10 hits to kill it, basically.
We got it halfway down.
Princess.
Holy shit, there was so much going on. It was actually hard to follow.
It definitely is. And we failed terribly.
I mean, after the first AC you died, I thought you guys were done, but you still kept up pretty good.
Yeah, but yeah, kinda. Still, it costs so much eco then to build at two sides, or yeah. Even three almost.